Now we're going to take a look at the solo, which is in the key of D, and the first phrase goes like this. One, two, three. So we'll start by bending from the 15th fret of the high E string and then back to 13. And then once again, bend from 15 on the high E string, this time back to 15 on the B. Now 13, 15 on the high E. Strike 15 again, bend, release, pulling off to 13. Back to 15, bend 15 up, and then 15 without the bend. Followed by 13 high E, 15 B. So we've just done this.